What we did is we had the cleaning, screw cleaning cart. It was in front of the panels, and we had it marked out on the floor, so we had to move it over. So we also put a torch over there and everything, so we're cleaning screws. Everything's there to do that. That was it. Oh, and then we also had a UPS, for incoming UPS, slab put there, so we're going to work with all our UPS.
There you go. All right, let's give him a hand. Nice job. All right, so poke everything closer. You're limiting some of that wasted motion, so nice job.